It was your boy Throwback King via Skype with my boy Jay King. He's about to show you a grill of his. A lot of grills for a lot of us Jersey heads here on YouTube, man. So big shout out to Jay King. Shout out to all the Jersey head, man. What?
What up, YouTube? It's Jay King. As you can see in the previous video, I got my all-time grill. But before we get into that, I'm going to show you one other new Mitchell & Ness pickup that I got. Shit's hard to find. I mean, you only see the other player that they made for the style of jersey, but this one doesn't really pop up that much. And it is the Ronnie Lott, New York Jets. Everything on here, screen print, size 60, made in made in El Salvador. It's got the 75th anniversary patch. Next jersey, all-time grill. Shout out to Mighty Fan and Throwback King. The Primetime Dion, Atlanta Falcons. Jersey's crazy, where the gray pops off the red. Everything is screen print, made in USA, size 56. And I got one shoe pickup. One of my favorite Jordans of all time. I believe I bought them sometime in January, I think. First or second week in January. It is the Chicago 10s. 10s, most people don't like, but I love them. I just love the con. I mean, there's really. I just love the concept, but I mean, it's kind of a plain shoe. I mean, it's just white and black, but I mean, I like the checkerboard design on the sole. And in the bottom, it lists all of his accomplishments. But yeah, Chicago 10s. So that's gonna do it for today. Check out my other videos. Shout out to Throwback King. Check out his videos. Subscribe if you haven't. And I'm going to end it here. Take care. Peace.